I'm about to give you a very small tour of my new neighborhood, which is Bowery. To me, Bowery is one of my favorite neighborhoods for many, many reasons. We're in Bond Street right now. Bond Street, to me, is one of the most beautiful architectural streets in all of New York. You have all of these residential buildings designed to keep the essence of old New York. This building right here, it was designed by Ian Schreiger, and is one of the most iconic buildings in all of Bond Street. See? The door is right here. And then you open, you go right in. Who would have thought that? You have galleries, you have furniture stores, you have beauty. They also have a lot of public theaters, they have comedy stand-ups, you have cobblestone streets. It does remind me a little bit of Old San Juan, which is great. Very few streets in New York have the cobblestones. There's some streets that have it, but they're restored cobblestones and they don't look original. This one has kept its integrity. Look at that. Look at that facade. I mean, they didn't take the fire escapes lightly. The facades of every building has something very special in each one of them. For example, this building right here, 22 Bond Street, that is the latest new development, and I think the last new development in all of the streets. And behind this facade, there's a big private park for the residents on the very back, which goes all the way to Gray Jones. You can see it from here. Let's go on Gray Jones here. Gray Jones is also nice. Every single artist that we celebrate today, like Andy Warhol, Basquiat, actually, at some point in time, they lived in this neighborhood. Basquiat's old house is right here. That's my man right there. There was a quote here that says, if you can dream it, you can do it. And that is 100% true. Well, you can't just dream it. You dream it so that you visualize it, and you work towards it, and then you can do it. Graffiti in the walls is a big part of all of Bowery. This wall right here, it's been used by artists to display their work. You have the Bowery Hotel for the eclectic celebrities when they come here for the Met Gala or for the Diamond Ball or for Fashion Week. There's always a lot of paparazzis in the streets waiting for celebrities to come out of that door. So it's the right mix of restaurants, fashion, and art. I just love it. I just love it. Yes, this neighborhood has mystery. Regardless of how much you think you know it, it's kind of like me, mysterious. You know, you never know what you're gonna get, never. But you will like what you get. You know what I mean?
Hey guys.
Subscribe if you like the video.
Click here to watch more.